Yeah, I was going on YouTube. I'm seeing back in the video. Welcome back to another box break on the channel. Got a box of 2023 Topps Update Baseball. Blaster box break. I've had this for a little while, actually. Looking for the brand new gold mirror base parallels. $330 card base set. Stuff like that. That's the side of the box. Jack-o'-lantern rare parallels. Ghost, mummy, black cat, witch hat, and bats. Number 101. Just got another one that's up, guys. I've had this for a while. I forgot to open it. In this box, I'm looking for Julio Rodriguez, Christopher Morel. Some black gold cards on there. Like how they have sponsoring on the top of the boxes. Let's open this up. We have the Jack-o'-lantern parallel, I believe this is called. The more. Doesn't say, I don't know what it is. We got continuing start to MLB. Spencer Strider, he's a really good pitcher, actually. Checklist on the side. Julio or Jose Ramirez, ASG. We got the black gold of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Checklist on this side, guys. Jose Casas. I think that's how he says his last name. We got Joey Wendell. I flipped these around a lot. Luis Medina, J.P. Sears, Sam. I got a Royals combo card right there. Kerber Hamel. Got Ward, and he got Jordan Walker, rookie debut. One of the best rookies in that set. Well, let me move this over. That is, I've had this box laying around for a while. I forgot to open it. And that Jeremy Pena starts MLB. Was it Casas again? What? Hunter Brown. Oscar Hernandez. Jeb Schuster, something. Senga. Senga rookie. I think it does well for the Mets this year. AJ Pac. Astros combo with Gage and Cesar Salazar. Perez. Mark Melanson. Carter Julian. And get a Zach Neto. And this is another one. I'm trying to remember what the parallel was. But really nice parallel. I think the Halloween, Halloween parallels. Look how they have the parallels for holidays and all. I got another Stars MLB. We got the Randy Arozarena. Got a blue. I think this is the blue Hall of Foil number, the 99. That's good. So a lot of duplicates in here. There's an Odor. Harris, Matt Melvis for the Cubs. Jackson Profar. Aguirre. Todd's Bradley, Stroud MLB. Ron Wick, one of my favorite pitchers actually on the Cubs. Casey, Trevor Tumblin, Alex Cole. Got the in-laws phase off in the Bronx. Nice. Brian Crawford and his brother on the Yankees. Got an Orioles combo. Michael Fulmer, get some nice Cubs cards out of this pack actually. Alan Trudeau. And 88 through 5th anniversary of Trey Turner and the Phils. An All-Star Game card of Sonny Gray. Throw my packs left. Get one of these orange ones again. Well, that's good. North Stars MLB. Have Julio Urias. The times, the time spanning tandems of Jimmy Rollins and Trey Turner. Really good combo right there. I like how they put the inserts on the back flipped over, but you flip over the pack and like get the base cards. McCutcheon, Seth Lugo, Blake Sobel. Yeah, a lot of rookies that were in the year pretty much, or rookies that were in Series 1, Series 2. Drillis Chapman, he's been everywhere now. I think he's on the Padres. No, not Padres, Pirates. Get a Castro. Yankees duo. Alex, Fiza, someone. Cole Rogans, rookie. And, Trevor May and the, A's. More packs left. Stars MLB, Dylan Cease, nice card. Yami Garcia. Mundo's. Patrick Bailey, keep pulling this guy. Kalen Jansen. Nick Martinez. Rays duo, or combo. This is the side real quick. Got a Padres combo of, Conan something and a Andreas Espinosa. Hunter Renfro and the Angels. Yep. Flippy do again. One. Last two cards in that pack. Alright, last pack. This has to be like the. Let's call again. Has to just be the black and okay, the special orange and black parallel, but the other one was the ghost one. They're not numbered. Okay, I understand the parallels though. Got Stubbs. Stars MLB. Rookie. We got a Logan or Hor. Hope. SGF Colburn Correll. Oh, nice. We got a red, red crack ice. Remember the 199 in here? Wow, too low a number of parallels. I've had this box like sealed for a while. I almost forgot to open up. since like January or something like that, I forgot to open up. Get a chrome shares MLB of Jeremy Pena. It's like my allergies are trying to kick, actually. My eyes are itchy. Get a Bobby. Leafs Gilmore. Jake Irwin. Dylan Floor. Brewer Reckler. Matt Stryham. Riley Green, rookie. It's actually a big one. And, Jesse Winker on the Brewers. That's it, guys. Actually, a fun break. I should open this, like, right away when I had it. I don't know why I didn't. I actually just found it somewhere. I'm like, oh, fuck. So, yeah. That's it, guys. Upper Deck MVP. Nah, sorry. Check out the Upper Deck MVP hobby box I did recently. I said the name right. I just mistakenly saw someone else at the same time. Check out the super boxes of Series 1 I did of 2024. And now this box work. Overall, nice cards. This is the one of the rare ones. But yeah, guys, thanks for watching. And I'll see you guys in another box break here soon. Checklist on the side, and before I end the video, I'll show you guys the checklist I have for this set now. Alright, thanks for watching. Peace. Here comes the girl. Whee!